It's grilling season, but your grill really, really needs to be cleaned. Whatever you do though, don't use one of these metal brushes to clean your grill. Believe it or not, the metal bristles can fall off and get stuck on your grill and then get transferred over to your hamburgers or chicken or hot dogs or steak or whatever else you're eating. And then those bristles can get stuck in your throat. Try this alternative instead. Like and follow Clean Freak and Germaphobe for more cleaning tips.